Hi, good afternoon, all of you. So, I think two days back, I guess you have a test. Have you all written the test? How was the test? How was the test? It's good, no? Very easy questions. Paper 2 is dynamic. Anyhow, paper 2 is, nature itself is dynamic. Alright. So can we first of all understand today about the last test, I mean how to approach for the questions. Instead of taking something new, let us reanalyze whatever you have written in your past examination. Clear? So, essays, you know the pattern once again. ठीक है पूरा आपको कितना ऐसे देंगे छः ठीक है लिखना कितना आपको अच्छा क्लियर सो यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन पेपर विथ यू ऑल अच्छा आई जस्ट गिव यू द टाइटल्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द टाइटल इज रोल ऑफ जुडिशरी इन इंडिया दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइटल सजेस्टेड सेकेंड टाइटल वॉज एग्रीकल्चरल स्कीम्स एंड इट्स इम्पैक्ट ऑन farmer suicides. Third title suggested was computerization leading to dehumanization. ठीक है very easy topic. Fourth title was nuclear power and its future in India. Fifth title suggested here was manufacturing sector in India. And the last title was Behavioral Change, Not the Climatic Change. These are the six titles suggested for you in your previous exam. Okay. Which four you chosen?
First one.
First one?
Second one.
Okay.
Nuclear
one, two, four and?
Manufacturing.
Okay, one, two, four, five. Yourself?
First one, last.
1 and 6.
First two and last two.
First two and last two. Good. Fine.
1, 3, 5, 6.
1, 3, 5, 6. All right. हाँ आपका? Sorry? अच्छा you haven't written the test. Yours? 2, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 4.
1, 2, 4. Good.
2, 5, 6.
2, 5, 6. Only three. You are so sure. Okay. See, first of all, the first essay is something which you can connect it with your Indian polity, agricultural schemes and suicides. So you should connect it with the society. At the same time, you should connect it with your economy. Clear? Computerization and dehumanization, again you should connect it with the society and science and technology. Nuclear power completely, science and technology and economy, because you will have to write the nuclear power plants that are set up in India and what are the drawbacks of setting up the nuclear power plant, and something you can connect it with your general science as well, because you will have to write something about the uranium 232 to 238, all the elements. Okay, or manufacturing sector, again it is completely current oriented. Manufacturing sector, its role in India, then connect it with your economy, and at the same time you can also connect it with something called human geography. Clear? Your human geography can also be connected with this. Kya ye behavioral change, not the climatic change. Obviously environment and economy. Clear? These are the two areas which can be connected with your last suggested title, that is behavioral change. I think we have already discussed about the concept of behavioral change in our previous sessions. पहले बात किए थे हम कौन दिया ये कॉन्सेप्ट कौन दिया रिचर्ड टेलर और तार क्लियर विल डिस्कस दैट विल गो देयर बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द फर्स्ट टाइटल इज रोल ऑफ जुडिशरी इन इंडिया हाउ टू क्विक स्टार्ट सी देर आर टू थिंग्स वन इज टू स्टार्ट वन इज टू क्विक स्टार्ट वी रिक्वायर इन द एग्जामिनेशन स्टार्ट और क्विक स्टार्ट क्या चाहिए अपन को स्टार्ट चाहिए क्विक स्टार्ट चाहिए We only want quick start, not the start, because we have a time limit. ठीक है, यदि टाइम लिमिट नहीं है तो कुछ भी स्टार्ट कीजिएगा, ठीक है। इफ़ वी वॉन्ट टू क्विक स्टार्ट, आपको इधर कीवर्ड्स आइडेंटिफाई करना पड़ेगा, ठीक है। कीवर्ड्स कौन कौन सा है इधर, एक तो है जुडिशियरी, दूसरा है इंडिया। सो रोल ऑफ जुडिशियरी इन इंडिया इज द क्वेश्चन। सो डोंट यू थिंक सो, इफ दे आर आस्किंग रोल ऑफ जुडिशियरी, इट इज़ अ डाइवर्सिफाइड स्टेटमेंट। आई मीन देर आर नो लिमिट्स फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर स्टेटमेंट, यानी आप कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं, क्लियर। कुछ भी मतलब रिलेवेंस टू दिस, क्लियर। नॉट कुछ भी मतलब कुछ भी नहीं लाना इसमें, ठीक है। और जुडिशियरी इन इंडिया, इफ इट इज अ डाइवर्सिफाइड स्टेटमेंट, डोंट यू थिंक सो यू कैन गो फॉर द हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड, यस और नो? हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड, यू कैन गो फॉर द हायरार्की, ठीक है। व्हाट इज द हायरार्की, व्हाट इज द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ इंडियन जुडिशियल सिस्टम? इट इज द इंटीग्रेटेड जुडिशियल सिस्टम। व्हाट इज द जुडिशियल सिस्टम ऑफ यूएसए? इट इज अ सेपरेटेड, इट इज अ डिवाइडेड जुडिशियल सिस्टम ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका। और क्या लिख सकते हैं आप इसमें? रोल ऑफ जुडिशियरी इन इंडिया, सो यू विल हैव टू कनेक्ट द थ्री पिलर्स इन इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। थ्री पिलर्स बीन लेजिस्लेचर, एग्जीक्यूटिव एंड जुडिशियरी। सो इनफैक्ट योर फर्स्ट लाइन विल स्टार्ट विद दिस, इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन हैव थ्री पिलर्स, लेजिस्लेचर, एग्जीक्यूटिव एंड जुडिशियरी। लेजिस्लेचर विल मेक अ लॉ, एग्जीक्यूटिव विल इंप्लीमेंट द लॉ, एंड जुडिशियरी विल इंटरप्रिट द लॉ, क्लियर। वेदर द लॉ इज बीन प्रॉपरली इंप्लीमेंटेड और नॉट विल बी लुक आफ्टर बाई द थर्ड पिलर, दैट इज जुडिशियरी। एंड वट इज द रोल ऑफ इट? इज इट सक्सेसफुल और इज इट फेल्यूर? पार्शली सक्सेसफुल, वट आर द रीजन्स फॉर इट्स फेल्यूर, एंड हाउ पोलिटिकल इंटरफियरेंस इज इनहिबिटिंग द बेसिक कैरेक्टर ऑफ इंडिया जुडिशरी। यू कैन ब्रिंग इन टू केस द इंदिरा गांधी हु अपॉइंटेड अ जूनियर एज द चीफ जस्टिस। इन फैक्ट द सीनियर मोस्ट जज मस्ट बिकम द चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया, बट इन फैक्ट समटाइम्स द जूनियर मोस्ट इज ऑल्सो बिकमिंग द चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया। दैट काइंड ऑफ इंटरप्रिटेशन कैन ऑल्सो बी ब्रॉट इन टू पिक्चर। और इधर क्या आएगा आपको? रिसेंट जजमेंट्स, ठीक है। रिसेंट जजमेंट या रिसेंट वर्डिक्स, वर्डिक्स दैट आर इश्यूड बाय द सुप्रीम कोर्ट। व्हाट इज अ मेजर वर्डिक्ट दैट इज इश्यूड बाय सुप्रीम कोर्ट इन रिसेंट टाइम्स? समथिंग रिलेटेड टू एससी एसटी अट्रॉसिटीज, ठीक है। और शबरीमला सेक्शन 377, एडल्ट्री इज वन अनदर इशू, और एनीथिंग एल्स? राइट टू प्राइवेसी, वेरी गुड। और ठीक है, इस तरह से, ठीक है, यू विल हैव टू ब्रिंग ऑल द रीसेंट वर्डिक्स और ऑल द रीसेंट जजमेंट्स इन ऑर्डर टू प्रूव द रोल ऑफ इंडियन जुडिशरी पॉजिटिवली। और थोड़ा सा इसको क्रिटिसाइज भी कर सकते हैं अपन, कैन वी ऑल्सो क्रिटिसाइज दिस? क्रिटिसिज्म क्या आएगा इसमें? वेकेशन ऑफ जजेस, ठीक है। अंकल जजेस, वॉट इज अंकल जजेस? अंकल जजेस, वेरी गुड, क्लियर। अंकल जजेस इज लाइक जज का बेटा जज बन रहा है, ठीक है। द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ फैमिली जजेस और अंकल जजेस इज, आई मीन द इंटरफेरेंस ऑफ जजेस इन द अपॉइंटमेंट ऑफ द न्यू जजेस, आई मीन यस यस यस, ठीक है। और क्या क्रिटिसिज्म है? जुडिशियल इंपेंडेंसी, हाउ? ठीक है, डिले ऑफ वर्डिक्स, ठीक है। मोर बर्डन ऑन इंडियाज जुडिशरी, क्लियर। वी कैन क्रिटिसाइज पिल और वी कैन अप्रिशिएट पिल। पिल कैन बी क्रिटिसाइज और पिल कैन बी अप्रिशिएटेड। ऑब्वियसली इट शुड बी क्रिटिसाइज, नो? पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट लिटिगेशन, नॉट एवरी वन इज गिवन एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू फाइल अ पिल, ओनली सम यस दैट कैन बी क्रिटिसाइज। एंड कैन बी क्रिटिसाइज सुओ मोटो और अप्रिशिएट सुओ मोटो? What is suo moto? हाँ, वेरी गुड। पिल इज वी आर फाइलिंग, suo moto दे आर टेकिंग themselves. सो suo moto हियर इन रोल ऑफ जुडिशियर इन इंडिया कैन बी अप्रिशिएटेड और कैन बी क्रिटिसाइज, बोथ, क्लियर। इट कैन बी इन अप्रिशिएटेड, दैट इज suo moto कैन बी अप्रिशिएटेड एंड suo moto कैन बी क्रिटिसाइज as well, क्लियर। सुप्रीम कोर्ट इज नॉट केयरिंग of those cases which requires their interference, which requires their role to be played. Aur kya aayega isme? Very good, clear. Judicial over criticism mein aayega, supporting mein aayega. Judicial overreach, activism, theek hai, judicial activism, judicial review bhi aayega, and at the same time judicial overreach, क्लियर. जुडिशियल रिव्यू, जुडिशियल एक्टिविज्म, एवरीथिंग कैन ऑल्सो बी एडेड इन दिस. ठीक है, आपको आपके पास बहुत सारा पॉइंट्स ऐसा है, बट द मैटर इन द एग्जामिनेशन विच मेक्स यू फॉल इन टू डिफिकल्ट रोल और डिफिकल्ट टास्क इज द सीक्वेंसिंग. वॉट कम्स इन द इंट्रोडक्शन, वॉट कम्स इन द मेन बॉडी एंड वॉट शुड बी इन द कंक्लूसिव पार्ट. ठीक है, ये बहुत दिक्कत वाली बात, दिस इज समथिंग विच यू आर गोइंग टू बी इन अ बिग ट्रबल ऑल टुगेदर. सो आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू नो, आफ्टर यू हैव दिस बुलेट पॉइंट्स, हाउ डू यू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ? आई मीन आई डोंट वॉन्ट यू राइट, बट आई ओनली वॉन्ट यू टू स्पीक द फर्स्ट टू लाइन्स, हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू क्विक स्टार्ट. हाँ बोलिए, फर्स्ट टू लाइन्स. नहीं नहीं, दिस विल बी द फर्स्ट लाइन, नेगेटिव लाइन. ओके, गुड. ओके फाइन, स्टार्ट नहीं करेगा, सीधा कंक्लूजन. या
इंडिया ज्यूडिशरी इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट ज्यूडिशरी इन द वर्ल्ड.
अच्छा, ठीक है ठीक है, हाँ फाइन. ज्यूडिशरी इज वन ऑफ द पिलर ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. ठीक है, आप कैसे लिखोगे? ज्यूडिशरी इज द ग्लोरी. कैसे? सी, यू विल स्टार्ट लाइक इंडियन ज्यूडिशरी इज द इंटीग्रेटेड ज्यूडिशरी एज प्रोवाइडेड बाय द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया. इट्स हायरार्की रिमेन्स Supreme Court at the top and Munsif Courts, comma Gram Nyayalay at the bottom. Okay, yes or no? Supreme Court is at the top of the judicial system and Gram Nyayalay or Munsif Courts are the first part of the judiciary system. The first Supreme Court, kab established hua? Established in 1774 at कैलकत्ता. कोलकाता नहीं था ना उस वक्त, क्लियर, एट कैलकत्ता, दैट इज फोर्ट सेंट विलियम्स एट कैलकत्ता. ठीक है, हुज फर्स्ट चीफ जस्टिस वॉज एलिजा इम्पी. क्लियर, एंड इन इट्स अभी 2019 तक, ठीक है, यू जस्ट सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस, क्लियर, यू विल गेट सम फिगर. इन इट्स दिस मेनी ईयर्स ऑफ हिस्ट्री, नाउ यू स्टार्ट राइटिंग. द रोल ऑफ जुडिशरी वॉज पार्शली in a supportive manner and partially in a negative manner. Negative manner matlab that whatever the positives, whatever the negatives, you'll be revealing in your main body. Clear all of you? Matlab dekho, statement ke hisab se aapko jana padega, ya fir statement kuch guma ke is tarah se aayega. For example, judiciary is controlled by parliament. Suppose this is a statement. India today, no? We'll have to come from background till the present. Main body mein pura current hai na pura. The present issues, everything is in the main body.
It's like criticizing more, or we should do
both. You should do both. Clear? But with reasonable restrictions. Okay. I mean criticism as a whole, not as a person. Examiner should not feel you are criticizing. Examiner should feel the nation is criticizing. Clear? If you criticize all this, then it is a national criticism. If you say my case, my personal case, my divorce case or my attendance case is pending in any of the court at Hyderabad or Secunderabad or somewhere, then the examiner will feel it is your problem, not a national problem. Is tarah se criticism in a reasonable way. Theek hai na? So, are you getting the point very clear? Suppose you get a title, judiciary is controlled by the parliament. The title itself is a negative title. Yes or no? So the title is affecting the separation of executive and judicial. Clear? सो इधर आपको कुछ पॉजिटिव्स लिखने का ज़्यादा जरूरत नहीं पड़ता. यू विल हैव टू मोर फोकसिंग ऑन द नेगेटिव एस्पेक्ट्स और द नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट्स. इस तरह का स्टेटमेंट आया, आपको मान लीजिए कुछ याद नहीं आ रहा, सपोज यू आर नॉट रिमेंबरिंग एनीथिंग. इफ यू नॉट रिमेंबरिंग एनीथिंग ऑल्सो द एस्से विच आई हैव सेड जस्ट नाउ विल बी द सेम paragraphs for this title also, but provided the role of criticism will be more and role of accepting is very less. Clear all of in the class? इस तरह से आपको लेकर के जाना होगा. लेकिन for example judiciary में घुमा के इस तरह का सवाल आएगा. Pill versus Suomoto critically analyze. Suppose this is the statement suggested. Now you don't have to, abhi introduction pura badal jayega. Now you don't have to write this introduction. Clear all of you? Supreme Court was established after the recommendation of so and so committee, British established in Calcutta, nothing. Directly skip into the point, what is Pill, skip into the point, what is Suomoto, the interconnection between them, and critically analyze means you'll give the positives, you'll give the negatives. Positives of Pill, positives of Suomoto, negatives of Pill, negatives of Suomoto. Both asan. Clear all of you? The tagline in the examination matters. Till date, CAPF taglines mention nahi kiya, lekin UPSC trend you know very well. Nobody knows when the mindset of examiner changes, when the mindset of UPSC changes. Clear? Kuch taglines add karega bhi. I want you people to be more eligible in order to face that particular essay. Clear all of in the class? Kuch key points likha iska? Write in the key points. Title hai, Role of Judiciary in the Country Today. Role of Judiciary in India, in the country today. Role of judiciary in the country today. Clear? First of all, historical background. Historical background. Historical background. Historical background. Dekho, title mein diya hai role of judiciary in India today. So don't you think first line must be something fetching with today's judiciary? Yes or no? You can start it like in its so many years of history. Today in 2019, judiciary plays a very important role, clear, in maintaining the judicial interference or judicial interference, clear. And judiciary in India have also played a very significant role in the present scenario by solving many critical cases and at the same time assisting central government and state government to perform its duties very well. क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू? इस तरह का कुछ पॉजिटिव पॉइंट भी आप लिख सकते हैं. ठीक है, इंट्रोडक्शन, इंट्रोडक्शन क्लियर, तारीफ करना है ना इंट्रोडक्शन. विच वन? नो 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 नो, अकॉर्डिंग टू द टाइटल इट कम्स अ पार्ट ऑफ इंट्रोडक्शन. ठीक है, कंक्लूजन में मैंने कुछ सजेशन नहीं दिया ना. अच्छा हाँ, अभी लिखेंगे. हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड विल बी वन कीवर्ड. और लिखो हायरार्की. Hierarchy. Is it good hierarchy or we are following any bad hierarchy? It is good, no? We can create any number of courts in India? Can we create any number of courts below high court level? Yes. Clear all of you? We can create any number of districts? Absolutely yes. So obviously, we can create any number of tehsils, any number of mandals, any number of villages. It is according to our whims and fancies. Clear? Likho. Hierarchy. Hierarchy, which can be enlarged at any time. Yes or no? Which can be enlarged at any time. Which can be enlarged at any time. Which can be enlarged at any time. क्लियर? सीधा सीधा ऐसा नहीं लिखना आप लोगों को. दिस आर ऑल ओनली द बुलेट पॉइंट्स, शुड नॉट कॉपी पेस्ट इन द एग्जामिनेशन. गेटिंग द पॉइंट? नो. इसको यूज करके यू विल हैव टू प्रेजेंट योर सेल्फ. सी, योर फर्स्ट लाइन कैन ऑल्सो बी रिगार्डिंग द पिलर्स ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. clear? That can be another keyword. Pillars of Indian Constitution. Pillars of Indian Constitution. Pillars of Indian Constitution. ठीक है? और criticism में सबसे पहले क्या आएगा? Following the British system rather than indigenous system. Yes or no? Still the judges, the chief justice are following the British policies or the British system. We haven't developed any indigenous judiciary system. Yes or no? CRPC, IPC, everything is followed during British, since British ages. Criticism of IPC and CRPC. ठीक है? Is it rigid or easy?
Rigid.
Our judiciary, rigid. Is it rigid? Can every common man understand the IPC laws, CPC laws, CRPC laws? It is rigid, write down. It is rigid. Not every common man can understand, no? Sorry?
It's difficult for us also to understand.
That's what I'm saying. Clear? It is a rigid judiciary.
Language
can also be a barrier. While issuing judgments, yes. Clear? Judgment to Hindi mein aayega? Can we issue the judgments also in Hindi language?
Yes, sir.
Can we give the verdict in Telugu?
No,
sir. Clear? Vernacular languages will also be permitted in the later times. But presently, English is dominating the India's judiciary. Aisa likh sakte na? English is dominating India's judiciary. ठीक है? हाँ. और क्या है? Interconnection of executive and judiciary is one important problem. Interlinking or interconnection of executive and judiciary. Interconnection of executive and judiciary. Who is superior? Executive is superior or judiciary is superior? Nobody knows, no? President appoints the judges. The Chief Justice takes the oath of the President. Yes or no? So interconnection makes it even a difficult task to understand who is superior. Clear? President superior or Chief Justice? Who is superior? Sorry? According to the ranking, it is President. ठीक है? But it is again into a dispute. Who protects the constitution? Who protects the constitution? Who is the guardian of the constitution of India? President or Supreme Court? Obviously Supreme Court of India. But President is also playing a role in protecting the constitution because he takes the oath in that way. Yes or no? Ramnath Kovind takes the oath, or any president of India takes the oath. I take the oath as a president of India to protect the constitution of India. While other roles, the prime minister, the speaker, everyone else will be taking the oath to respect the constitution of India. He will only take the oath to protect the constitution of India. So again, it is disturbance. Yes or no? Kya likha hai? Wohi to likha hai apna. Interconnection of executive and judiciary makes it difficult to understand who is superior. Ye conclusion mein aayega hai ya main body mein aayega hai ya introduction mein? This is a conclusion or main body or introduction? Obviously conclusion. Clear all of you? Ye conclusive statement.
It is difficult to find the superior.
Who is superior? It is difficult to understand who is superior. Difficult to understand who is superior. ठीक है? और क्या आएगा इसमें?
Conflict between executive and judiciary.
Yes.
There is no proper removal procedure.
There is no proper removal process.
It must be the first.
In the Ardhangalam.
IPC
Who's
so removed? Recently there was like, no, harassment cases and there was no proper removal of the
CJ. Achha, you are speaking about Gagoi.
So like, the head of the judiciary, if they are not having proper thing, then...
Okay, when... when... Got it, TK.
Sir, recently Supreme Court gave the verdict that the liquor shop should be 500 meters from the highway.
Yes.
And most of the states opposed this.
Liquor shop should be?
Highway,
they go to the
highway.
Yes. Yes.
But sir, colleges, most of the states opposed this. And
ये आएगा ना भाई, जुडिशियल एक्टिविज्म ओवर रीच उसी में आएगा ना. क्लियर? दैट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. क्लियर? व्हेन सुप्रीम कोर्ट इज गिविंग अ वर्डिक्ट रिगार्डिंग नेशनल हाईवेज मस्ट बी अल्कोहल शॉप एग्जम्प्टेड. ठीक है, सारा नेशनल हाईवे में लिकर शॉप नहीं होना चाहिए. दैट इज एक्टिविज्म है. यस, ऑब्वियसली इट इज एक्टिविज्म. ठीक है, इस तरह का जजमेंट किसको लेना है? इस तरह का सरकार को लेना है, लेकिन ले रहा है कौन? द जुडिशियरी. सो ऑब्वियसली इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एक्टिविज्म. Yes, it is also a part of activism. Clear? National anthem mandatory, so it is also a part of activism. But the thing which you need to specify or which you need to identify more here is role of judiciary. So role of judiciary, you will have to present it positively, at the same time you will have to present it negatively also. Clear? So can you manage 300 words for this? It's very easy, I think.
Sir, main body mein isko kaise include karna hai? Means first apan ko kya positive, phir negative, ya positive negative saath mein likh
sakte? Saath mein likh sakte ya fir alag alag likh sakte. Theek hai, main body mein waise aapko do paragraph aa jayega. Theek hai, aisa kijiye, ek paragraph positive ka likho, ek paragraph negative ka likho.
Positive ek paragraph, negative ka
likho. Haan, aisa kar lijiye.
Sir, wo flow kaise bana rahe hain? Pehle pura
positive. Wahi to bol raha hu na, ye idhar jo bhi points humne likha hai wo positive idhar paragraph bana karke likh dijiye. ठीक है, जो भी पॉइंट इधर क्रिटिसिज्म में लिखा, सारा पॉइंट्स यू कैन राइट इट इन
डायरेक्ट नेगेटिव में नहीं ला सकते.
डायरेक्ट नेगेटिव में लाना थोड़ा मुश्किल हो जाएगा. यस, क्लियर? डायरेक्टली नेगेटिव्स आई डोंट थिंक इट्स अ गुड इम्पैक्ट. ठीक है ना, गॉट द पॉइंट? सो सेकेंड टाइटल दिया था आपको, रोल ऑफ नहीं, हाउ कैन एग्रीकल्चरल स्कीम्स कंट्रोल सुसाइड्स ऑफ द फार्मर्स. इज इट पॉसिबल? विच स्टेट इज हैविंग हाईएस्ट फार्मर सुसाइड? महाराष्ट्र, आंध्र प्रदेश, तेलंगाना. ठीक है, दे आर द स्टेट्स विद हाई प्रिवेलेंस और हाई एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ फार्मर सुसाइड्स. क्लियर? व्हाई 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 फार्मर सुसाइड्स आर मोर देयर? दे आर लो रेनफॉल. ओके, एंड एट द सेम टाइम हेवी रेनफॉल्स. ठीक है, अतिवृष्टि अनावृष्टि అంటంగ. हाँ, ఇంగేంగ కారణం? క్లియర్? ఇంగా
ఇంక్రీజ్ ఇన్ ఫార్మ్ ఎక్విప్మెంట్ లేబర్ ప్రైస్
ఇంక్రీజ్ ఇన్ ద ठीक है. और इनपुट सब्सिडी इज वेरी लो? यस और नो? नो प्रॉपर बैक एंड कनेक्टिविटी. ठीक है, नो प्रॉपर. ओके, गुड.
पुअर एग्रीकल्चर टेक्निक्स.
सॉरी,
पुअर एग्रीकल्चर अडॉप्शन ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी.
मेकनाइजेशन ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर. इज इट? ओके, फाइन. एब्सेंस इन मेकनाइजेशन. गुड. और
पुअर एग्रीकल्चर टेक्निक्स.
पुअर एग्रीकल्चरल टेक्निक्स. एनवायरमेंटल डिग्रेडेशन. इकड़ा हाँ, इंगा what is the main problem actually with farm suicides? What is the main issue in fact connecting?
Low yieldings. Input and output.
See, I have said Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh and in fact Telangana are the major victims of farm suicides. When this is the scenario, you will have to understand the ground reality in these states. In these states, majority of the population are into agricultural sector. And when they are into agricultural sector, the agriculture in these states are mostly monsoon dependent agriculture. Clear all of you? So monsoon may be high, monsoon may be low. Because of heavy monsoon, crop failure happens. Because of very low monsoon also, the crop failure takes place. So, but one another point that has to be understood with regard to these two states, and in particular this Telangana state also, is that these three states are the major states with two major rivers, that is Krishna and Godavari. Clear? Krishna and Godavari are the lifeline of these states. But they are unable to use the waters. They are unable to use the canal irrigation or lift irrigation and all that stuff. Clear? That is, they are lacking with the modern irrigation techniques. Clear? Irrigation techniques is lacking. Though they have water, they are unable to use those water as such. So, now problem kya hai? Apan ko malum chala. Iska solution kya aana chahiye? Pehle cheez aayega, loan waiving. Karna chahiye, nahi karna chahiye? Clear? The older loans have to be waived off. But is it the only solution? Aur kya aayega? Subsidies must go high. ठीक है और fertilizers must be provided at free of cost और MSP minimum support price must go high in order to motivate the farmers और insurance is must for the farmers और SHC हाँ वो तो उधर आएगा और नहीं मैं आई एम आस्किंग फॉर द रेमेडीज हाँ मीडिएटर्स लैंडलॉर्ड सिस्टम और जमींदारी सिस्टम मस्ट कंप्लीटली कर्टेल्ड ऑफ यस हाँ और एडॉप्शन ऑफ मॉडर्न टेक्नोलॉजीज ठीक है और जीरो बजट फार्मिंग गुड स्मार्ट गवर्नेंस Okay, literacy to the farmers. ठीक है जैसे मूवी में बताया था ना वीकेंड एग्रीकल्चर कुछ बताया था वीकेंड एग्रीकल्चर क्लियर एवरी सॉफ्टवेयर मस्ट गो बैक है ना दैट कैन बी एडिड और अभी आएगा देखो एक सेकेंड अभी क्या स्कीम हाउ कैन द एग्रीकल्चरल स्कीम्स अभी आपका स्कीम्स कौन कौन सा ठीक है प्रधानमंत्री किसान सम्मान निधि Soil Health Card, Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana, okay, Annadata Sukhi Bhava Scheme, clear? Krishi Sinchai Yojana or?
Vikar Lab to Land
Program. Sir, which one? Saubhagya will come, right? Saubhagya Scheme, where India is becoming 100% electrified, but this is electricity for household, electricity for agriculture. ठीक है, agricultural electricity must be connected with your Saubhagya. ठीक है, हाँ? E-market नाम, E-naam लिख सकते ना? E-naam, ठीक है? Sorry?
Neem coated urea.
ठीक है, गोबरदान भी आएगा ना? Galvanizing वो सारा, ठीक है? हाँ, now you have a reasonable content. Now the task before you is how to arrange them. पहले स्कीम्स लाना है पहले प्रॉब्लम बताना है पहले सॉल्यूशन देना है नाउ यू विल हैव टू अरेंज इट कैसे करेंगे हाँ फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन देन मेन बॉडी देन कंक्लूजन
हाँ नो आई मीन टू से लाइक वी विल डिस्क्राइब लाइक द कनेक्शन कनेक्टिविटी ऑफ दैट
ओके ओके
हाँ
इंडियन एग्रीकल्चर इज द ओके ओके पहले दो लाइन लिख लीजिए Start writing two lines, first two lines likho jaldi. How to quick start this essay. Title hai, How can agricultural schemes control farm suicides? Sirf do line chahiye mereko jaldi. అయిపోయిందా? చెప్పండి. నేను నేను మళ్ళీ చెప్పాను ఒకసారి. ఓకే 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 ఓకే.
So there is a famous quote in Telugu, right there Raj, the farmer is king. But now it has scenario changed into farmer is the most vulnerable person on the earth because of the structural reasons. So by the result they are committing the suicide.
Okay, good.
Currently this scenario to ornament launch will be
some. Only 60% of population in the country are dependent on agriculture.
Okay.
So there is a famous saying that
దిస్ క్యాన్ బి యాడెడ్ ఇక రాదర్ దాన్ రైతే రాజు జై జవాన్ జై కిసాన్ హూర్ గివెన్ దిస్ స్లోగన్ పడో నా క్యాలిక
ఠీక్
హే
India is an agrarian economy.
Okay.
More than 60% of the people depend on agriculture in India, which has 70% part of India.
Okay, fine.
In the world, India is the second largest production of agriculture after the China. And because...
Kya? In India, in the world?
Second largest production.
In agriculture. Haan, theek hai.
After the China.
హా దేఖో ఐసా లిఖో ఫస్ట్ టూ లైన్స్ యాజ్ సెడ్ బై ద ఫార్మర్ ప్రైమ్ మినిస్టర్ యాజ్ సెడ్ బై ఫార్మర్ ప్రైమ్ మినిస్టర్ శాస్త్రి లాల్ బహదూర్ శాస్త్రి ఫార్మర్ ప్రైమ్ మినిస్టర్ లాల్ బహదూర్ శాస్త్రి జై జవాన్ జై కిసాన్ యాజ్ ఇండియా ఇస్ మేజర్లీ డిపెండెంట్ ఆన్ its primary sector majorly dependent on its primary sector which is agriculture primary sector which is agriculture theek hai full stop schemes are always good for promotion of any sector unless they become a scam okay schemes must not become a scam to promote any sector likewise in agriculture in the past 70 years of independence every 5 year plan emphasized on agricultural development and farmers' welfare but was unable to control The farm suicides. The farmer suicide. The farmer suicides. The farmer suicides. Full stop. Full stop. The reasons. The reasons. The reasons. Comma. Solutions. Solutions. Comma. Latest schemes. Latest schemes. Latest schemes. Comma. Government interference. Government interference. Government interference. Government interference. Comma. Literacy and technological developments. Literacy and technological developments. Literacy and technological developments, etc., are discussed below. etc. are discussed below. etc. are discussed below. Clear, all of you? This is how I want you to present it. The schemes are included in the introduction. The title is more emphasized in the introduction. And coming to your main body, you will be writing the reasons, you will be writing the solution, you will be writing the schemes as well. You can make it rather than two paragraphs, you can make it three paragraphs. Okay, pahla kya cause hai, pahla uska solution, remedy kya hai, then schemes kya hai. Aur conclusion kaisa aayega iska?
Worship the Lord.
What can be the conclusion?
Looking forward.
What 2022 goals to be achieved.
2022 goals.
Doubling the
farmer's
income.
Okay. Or?
Swaminathan recommendation.
Hmm?
Swaminathan
MS Swaminathan recommendation. Some books you can quote there. Swaminathan ka books also you can quote it there. Or?
Subsidies and MSP rather than loan waivers.
TK. Or?
Increase in the agriculture sector.
3P farm.
3P farm. What is that?
Farm project.
Procurer? ठीक है और
3P
solution राज
promote people towards non agrarian sector
promote people towards
non agrarian sector
नहीं नहीं ये नहीं आएगा इधर हाँ ऐसा लिख सकते हैं आप dependency of the entire family in 1 acre of farmland can be controlled by showing them alternative sources of income ठीक है this can be written लेकिन पूरा खेती को शिफ्ट करना इट्स नॉट अ वेलकम टास्क क्या खाना खाएगा आप इफ दे आर नॉट प्रोड्यूसिंग व्हाट विल यू ईट दैट कैन बी रिटन ठीक है होल फैमिली डिपेंडिंग ऑन सिंगल एग्रीकल्चर कैन बी कंट्रोल एंड टू और थ्री पर्सन फ्रॉम द फैमिली कैन बी शोन सम अल्टरनेटिव मेजर्स ऑल्सो अल्टरनेटिव वर्क ऑल्सो लाइक यू कैन कोट हियर एम जी नरेगा ठीक है एम जी नरेगा आप इसमें ला सकते ठीक है और डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ लैंड टू द एंडलेस कैन इट बी एडेड Yes, it should also be added. Rather than working as a land coolie or land servant, he should be a landlord. Okay, thus that must be the main motive of the farmers in India. Okay, or farmer suicides can be add. Also, those farmers who are more dependent on marine culture. Yes or no? Obviously, we can add them also. Okay, fishery, they're also a part of agriculture. Clear all of you and you can also add some quotations like farm suicides karne ke baad the government will be coming with some initiatives like 5 lakhs in Telangana if a farmer commits suicide okay 5 lakhs also in Andhra Pradesh YSR
promotion schemes
ente
valide
plus
respond
istamani ha ha adi criticize cheyala kada that you will criticize in conclusion clear all of you क्योंकि सरकार खुद बता रहा है मतलब पॉलिटिकल पार्टी खुद बता रहे चुनाव के समय ना क्लियर आप मर जाओ 5 लाख देंगे हम ठीक है लेकिन ये नहीं बता रहे मरने वालों को कैसे रोका जाए ठीक है ये बताना चाहिए ना सो दैट कैन ऑल्सो बी एडेड इन योर कंक्लूजन आई थिंक 300 वर्ड्स कैन बी एडेड मोर देन 300 कैन बी एडेड नो
मोर यूथ कैन बी अट्रैक्टेड मोर यूथ कैन बी अट्रैक्टेड
एंटी
मोर यूथ कैन बी अट्रैक्टेड
मोर यूथ मस्ट बी मोटिवेटेड ठीक
है
यस पोल्ट्री చేసుకోవచ్చు మీ లైఫ్ స్టాక్ కదా ఆ చేసుకోవచ్చుంగా కోఆర్డినేషన్ బిట్వీన్ సెంటర్ స్టేట్ ఆ states, हाँ you can देखो हाँ ऐसा ऐसा लिख सकते हैं आप rather than coordination between center state, coordination between states and local governments. लोकल गवर्नमेंट दैट इज ग्राम पंचायत और स्टेट लेवल में कोऑर्डिनेशन बहुत ज़्यादा जरूरी है. ठीक है, आई थिंक यू कैन मैनेज 300 वर्ड्स फॉर दिस. ఏది ఇంటర్లింగ్ సొల్యూషన్ వస్తుంది కదా సెకండ్ ప్యారాలో, మెయిన్ బాడీ ఫస్ట్ ప్యారాలో రాదు, సొల్యూషన్లో వస్తుంది. కన్క్లూజన్లో కూడా పెట్టచ్చు, బట్ అది జరుగుతుంది కదా. ఎస్ 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 అది పెట్టుకోవచ్చు. ఎస్ ఇంకా ఇంకేం రావచ్చు, ఇంకేమన్నా ఎనీథింగ్ ఎల్స్ కెన్ బి యాడెడ్ హియర్. వస్తున్నాం. స్కూల్లో ప్రాక్టికల్స్ ఉన్నారు, గుడ్ మేజర్ మేజర్ సజెషన్. కన్క్లూజన్లో పెట్టండి. ఆర్గానిక్ ఫార్మింగ్ ఏమైతే ఫర్డ్ నో, కెన్ ఇట్ బి యాడెడ్ ఇన్ కన్క్లూజన్? ఇట్లా ఆర్గానిక్ ఫార్మింగ్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ హౌస్ హోల్డ్, ఆర్గానిక్ ఫార్మింగ్ ఎవ్రీ హౌస్ జీరో బడ్జెట్ హేనా, ఆర్గానిక్ ఫర్టిలైజర్స్, మోర్ రిలాక్సేషన్ టు ఎలక్ట్రిసిటీ. ఎస్ 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 సారీ సారీ సోలార్ ఓరియంటెడ్ ఫార్మింగ్, వర్టికల్ ఫార్మింగ్, వాట్ ఇస్ దట్? అచ్చర్ కెన్ యూ యాడ్ ఆల్ దిస్? ఠీక్ ఆర్గానిక్ ఫార్మింగ్ కెన్ బి, బట్ ఐ థింక్ హార్టికల్చర్ ఎనీవేస్ హార్టికల్చర్ అది ఎక్కడనో వస్తుంది కదా. హార్టికల్చర్ ఫ్రూట్స్ అండ్ వెజిటేబుల్స్. క్లియర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ? ఠీక్ ఐ థింక్ యూ కెన్ రైట్ 1200 వర్డ్స్ ఆల్సో. సివిల్ సర్వీసెస్ ఎస్ఏ కెన్ ఆల్సో బి మేనేజ్డ్ హేనా. హా తీసరా కౌన్ సార్, ఇంక్రీజింగ్ కంప్యూటరైజేషన్ వుడ్ లీడ్ టు ద క్రియేషన్ ఆఫ్ డీహ్యూమనైజ్డ్ సొసైటీ. హౌ మెనీ హావ్ యూ అటెంప్టెడ్ దిస్? అటెంప్ట్ చేశారా? లేదు. అచ్చా, హౌ మెనీ ఆఫ్ యూ క్యాన్ రైట్ దిస్ ఎస్సే వితౌట్ కనెక్టింగ్ ఇట్ విత్ సోషల్ మీడియా? దిస్ అ టాస్క్. Should not connect it with social media, but you should manage this essay. Can you do that?
Bring it over. Bring it on this class.
Will?
We'll write it and bring it on this
class. Ha ha ha. Clear? Because social media ko dalna nahi. Matlab Facebook addiction ya kya likhte hai? Kuch likhte hai na WhatsApp addiction. Without adding all those, how dehumanization takes place? Kaise likhenge aap isme?
Artificial intelligence.
ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ కంప్యూటరైజేషన్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ నీడ్. ఠీక్ పహలే నీడ్ క్యా తా కంప్యూటరైజేషన్, నౌ ఎఫెక్ట్ క్యా హై, యే ఆయేగా నా? ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ వీ నీడ్ ఇట్, నౌ వీ ఆర్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ ద కాన్సిక్వెన్సెస్. క్లియర్? ఎఫెక్ట్ కా మతలబ్ యూ విల్ బి రైటింగ్ ఆల్ ద కాన్సిక్వెన్సెస్ ఆఫ్ యూజింగ్ ద కంప్యూటర్. ఠీక్ ఇనీషియలీ ద కాన్సెప్ట్ వాస్ ద మ్యాన్ must work like a machine. Yes or no? This is the main motive of computer. Man must work like a machine. Matlab itna tezi chalna. Theek hai? Is concept ko pura karne ke liye we have developed what is called computer. Clear? Now, the computer, we are entering into a mode of artificial intelligence and computer is not working like a man, but computer is replacing man. Clear all of you? The computer is trying to replace a mankind. So that has to be understood. What is artificial intelligence?
Simulation of man's mind.
Okay? Computer thinking like a man, computer acting like a man. You might have heard of robotics. Clear? Yesterday I saw something. Even we have a robo which is giving a harati, okay, in a temple. Clear? Robe is also developed. So that is artificial. Panditon ko bhi us jaise. Wahi to bol raha hu. क्लियर, ये सारा चीज़ें आपको इसमें डालना होगा. बट आई वॉन्ट, देखो कंप्यूटराइजेशन एंड डीह्यूमनाइजेशन आर टू की वर्ड्स विच आर टू बी आइडेंटिफाइड हियर. लेकिन आई वॉन्ट यू टू राइट एन एस्से विदाउट कनेक्टिंग एनी वेयर द सोशल मीडिया. ठीक है, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू ट्राई, टुमारो आई विल एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू मैनेज दैट. ठीक है, द नेक्स्ट टाइटल, इंक्रीजिंग कंप्यूटराइजेशन. टाइटल लिखो, इंक्रीजिंग कंप्यूटराइजेशन. इंक्रीजिंग कंप्यूटराइजेशन वुड लीड टू द क्रिएशन ऑफ, वुड लीड टू द क्रिएशन ऑफ डीह्यूमनाइज्ड सोसाइटी. विल लीड टू द क्रिएशन ऑफ डीह्यूमनाइज्ड सोसाइटी. Will lead to the creation of dehumanized society. ठीक है, the next title, does nuclear power has a future? They're asking you, yes. Your views. देखो ये जो title है it's very critical. One second, does nuclear power has a future? Now you will have to give what are the drawbacks of having nuclear power in India. ठीक है, देखो न्यूक्लियर पावर इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम न्यूक्लियर रिएक्टर्स. ठीक है, न्यूक्लियर पावर इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम न्यूक्लियर बॉम्ब्स. क्लियर, द वर्ल्ड कम्युनिटी हैज बैंड द न्यूक्लियर वेपन्स बट दे आर ऑलवेज प्रमोटिंग द न्यूक्लियर पावर. इज इंडिया, कैन इंडिया invest more on nuclear power? Yes. Can India invest more on nuclear weapons? Is India part of NSG?
No, sir.
Is India a member of NSG nuclear supplier group? No, India is not a part of NSG. Is India a member of MTCR? ठीक है, आपको देखना है इसमें NSG you will have to connect and also you will have to connect it with NPT. Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty can also be connected. MTCR, Missile Technology and Control Regime, can also be connected with this. According to MTCR, initially India was not a member, but recently India also got the membership in MTCR. Clear? Missile Technology and Control Regime. So which motivates India to import uranium from which country? Clear? Australia. Majorly we are importing from Australia. But Australia was seen stopped by the international community to give uranium to India, because India taking uranium from Australia will not invest in power sector but will invest in the weaponry sector. Ye to mushkil hai na. Clear? So the future of the nuclear power in India. At the same time, you will have to connect it something with your societal aspect also. Because nuclear power is the clean power. Yes or no? Nuclear energy is a clean energy without any pollution. But nuclear energy is the risk energy as well. Clear all of you? If there happens any blast in any of the nuclear power plant, then the devastation or the collapse would be unimaginable. Clear all of you? The best example is Jaitapur nuclear power plant located in Maharashtra state. Clear? Maharashtra state mein jo Jaitapur nuclear power plant hai, iske piche jo controversy chal raha hai Medha Patekar ka, that can also be added here. Clear? Like it is assisted by France country, but it has been stopped because it can generate nearly 9000 megawatts of electricity, and it is going to become the world's largest nuclear power plant. ठीक है, that will be located in India. ठीक है, and it is going to give electricity to the states of Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Delhi and also parts of Rajasthan. Clear all of you? Such a large benefits, huge benefits are available under Jaitapur nuclear power plant. But if a small blast also happens, small leak also takes place, then the four states will not be visible in India map. Clear? Such a large devastation can take place. That is the drawback of nuclear power. So society can also be connected with the nuclear power sector, and also at the same time you can use, what are the uses of uranium? Is uranium available in India? Clear? Some parts, yes, some states in India also have the uranium reserves, but not as much as required for generating electricity or generating power. Clear? Thorium is anyhow there in Kerala, no? Take it. Monazites are also available. Clear all of you in the class? So, nuclear power, its future in India. Deco, if you connect only with India, I don't think you can land in 300 words. You can also connect some world countries, okay, who are performing well in nuclear power. And at the same time, you can also add some nuclear power reactors like Kudankulam, Tarapur. Okay, this all can also be added. What are the benefits can also be added. Is there a benefits or aayega karke bhi aap prove kar sakte under this particular title. Okay, the content is limited. But the presentation depends how do you present yourself in this particular essay, because role of India will depend only after we get the permanent membership of NSG, NPT. At the same time, you can also add India-USA nuclear deal also can also be connected with this. At the same time, you can also add the UNSC, that is United Nations Security Council, the members, the permanent membership. Is India part of P5? No, India is not a part of P5. So, आपको इस तरह से आपको connect करना होगा, ठीक है? So, this is how you will have to present yourself. Clear everyone? So, nuclear power, I want you to write this essay also tomorrow, please. Two essays. Title लिखिए, does nuclear power has a future? Does nuclear power has a future? It is completely asking your views. So, every introduction, main body or conclusion, pura opinion based hoga. Yes or no? So everything will be opinion based rather than content based. Now, how to boost manufacturing sector in India? This is also opinion based. Again, they are asking your opinions. I can give my opinions, but you should not match my opinions with yours. Okay, I want to know how to boost manufacturing sector. One line I want. Creating the basic infrastructure, okay, or?
Providing incentives for the industries and the startups.
Good. MSME sector.
Schemes like this, like in India.
Make in India, Startup India, Stand-up India.
Increase in FDI.
Increase in foreign direct investment, okay.
Interlinking the issues with the industries.
Interlinking the?
Issues with industries.
Yes. Smart cities, ठीक है, yes. Commercialization makes it perfect,
Promote local manufacturers,
domestic manufacturers, very good,
Flexible trade policy,
MSME sector can be added,
Tax
exemption to the investors, very good. Entendi?
Corporation scheme or 2 crores, the limit should be
extended to 4 crores. Okay, or?
Certainly for guidelines of the NIMS and the
SIS. Okay, exclusive economic zones, special economic zone, the guidelines are to be modernized, very good. Or?
Skill development, manufacturing.
Good. Or? Allocation of land, okay, that is the main concern, no? Allocation of land. Provide free electricity, like encourage the startups, okay, encourage more startups, okay, like you have said, linking of colleges or institutions with industries is very, very important requirement in the present times.
Infrastructure
with transportation, yes.
Adequate
knowledge for women entrepreneurs.
Investment
in more innovations. Very good. Okay. More summits like GES, Global Entrepreneurship Summit. Okay. We require more such summits also to be conducted in the near future also. Clear? Niti Aayog's role in enhancing must be, in enhancing manufacturing sector must be developed. Okay. Manufacturing clusters must be created. Okay. Manufacturing zones must be created. Every state must have a particular area for manufacturing only one item. Okay. Is tarah se aapko develop karna hoga. Like the state industrial policy of Gujarat. Every district will be allocated with only one particular manufacturing. Clear? Surat for
textile like Ahmedabad for automobiles, is tarah se, theek hai, you will have to promote
single window clearance,
yes, liberalization, okay, that is the most important task once again. So I think how to boost manufacturing sector, I think this can be added, no? Managed also, 300 words, more than 300.
How can we start with introduction?
You start once. Start writing two lines. How to boost manufacturing sector. How to boost manufacturing sector. First two lines write down, please. See, I feel quick start is the difficult for all of you. In fact, see, if you go for a historical background, I want you to connect it with your first and second five-year plan. First five-year plan emphasized more on agriculture. So, see, any country, to develop any country, we require three sectors: primary, secondary and tertiary. So one second, primary sector in India is agricultural sector, secondary is manufacturing, tertiary is services. This may not be the same for every country, for India this is the same. So first 5-year plan mein apne kya kiya, invested more on agriculture. Target kya tha, agriculture mein invest karne ke baad we get some profits in agriculture, and these profits are to be invested in manufacturing, and we generate profits in manufacturing and we invest back in services sector. This should be the target. But apne kya kiya, first 5-year plan invested in agriculture, without gaining good profits shifted to manufacturing. Again during the second 5-year plan only we set up majority of the steel plants in our country, Durgapur, Bhilai, Rourkela, all those. Then either profits nahi aane ke baad fir se agriculture mein reverse stand liya. Clear all of you? Planning is good for the economy, obviously good for the economy. Theek hai, see United States of America took nearly 300 years to develop because they don't have planning. But Russia took only 60 years to develop because they have the planning in their country. They have the 5-year plan, the concept of planning in their country. So we adopted the planning from Russia, not from USA. Clear all of you? So, lekin planning is good, but the mode of implementation is bad. Clear all of you?
Sir, I start with the trade with the India is the trade with the world. Great.
Good.
Manufacturing is considered secondary sector in the Indian economy, which accounts for 25% in Indian economy. Being a youngest nation in the world, there is a lots of option and opportunity to use the manpower to transform into a manufacturing hub in the world.
Good.
Same only we
are talking. Same
only, okay.
India. Tell, leave it then. I'll tell you my lines. Acha likho. India maintains good interconnection between all its sectors, thoda positive likhna shuru mein, theek hai, full stop. There should not be a condition, open inverted comma, write down. India exports mangoes and imports mango juice. Samajh mein aaya sabko na? Clear? So we'll be lacking with that. This is a quote of Narendra Modi itself. Clear? Quotation given by Narendra Modi. You want to talk? Ha, recording. Wait a 5 minutes. Clear all of you? This is how you, I want you to take this essay, okay? And youth, jaise aapne likha, okay? The empowerment of the working age population. Okay, working age population is huge in India. But we are lacking with provision of work. We are lacking with the providing of work to them. Okay, that also can be quoted there. Okay, or encouraging more startups, encouraging stand-ups, encouraging Make in India, encouraging Digital India, all such initiatives. Atal Innovation Mission can also be added there. Clear all of you? So, a boost of manufacturing sector, you will have to connect this. Like, India is going to have the India's largest textile park. One is in Surat, another going to come in Telangana. Okay, Warangal district of Telangana, the next India's first largest textile park is going to come. Like, we'll be having the hubs also in India. Like, Kerala is known as the hub for rubber manufacturing. Clear all of you? Like, Karnataka is known for something, Andhra Pradesh is known for something, Assam is known for something. Clear? Is tarah se you'll be writing them, at the same time connecting with the youth to be empowered with that. Clear all of you in the class? So I think you can manage this. Everything is your suggestion, इस तरह का सजेशन भी आप डाल सकते हैं इसमें. नेक्स्ट टाइटल इज क्या, हाउ टू बूस्ट मैन्युफैक्चर. दिस इज डन. वी नीड बिहेवियरल चेंज, नॉट द क्लाइमेट चेंज. ये याद है सबको? ఏంటండి ఏ అబ్బాయి వెళ్ళిపోతున్నాడా? ఎప్పుడు ఇప్పుడు వెళ్ళాలా? అచ్చా అచ్చా, యూఆర్ లీవింగ్ టుడే, టుమారో మార్నింగ్ యూఆర్ లీవింగ్. ఓకే 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 ఓకే. యూ వాంట్ టు టాక్ విత్ మీ సంథింగ్, జస్ట్ 10 to 15 minutes. ఓకే ఓకే, క్యా బోల్ రా తా? ఇట్ ఈస్ బిహేవియరల్ చేంజ్ నాట్ ద క్లైమేట్ చేంజ్ విచ్ ఇస్ నీడ్ ఆఫ్ ది ఆర్. ఐ సెడ్ టైటిల్ ద వీ నీడ్ బిహేవియరల్ చేంజ్ నాట్ ద క్లైమేట్ చేంజ్. వట్ ఈస్ బిహేవియరల్ చేంజ్? వీ హెవ్ డిస్కస్డ్ సమ్ టైమ్ బ్యాక్ నో. బిహేవియరల్ ఎకనామిక్స్, బిహేవియరల్ చేంజ్, బిహేవియరల్ ఎకనామిక్స్ కనెక్ట్ ఇట్ విత్ యువర్ క్లైమేట్ చేంజ్. ఏనా వట్ ఈస్ క్లైమేట్ చేంజ్? లాదోనా ఇస్ మై ప్యారిస్ సమిట్. Very easy if you bring Paris Summit. The entire text of Paris Summit is 6,000 words. Have you read that?
We have read that also.
Have you read the economic survey? No. The topic behavioral economics itself is around 400 to 500 words. So 6,000 words, 500 words, very easy to connect. 200 idhar se le lo, 200 udhar se le lo. Clear? I think it's a very easy task for you. But pehle bhi bataya tha main aapko, behavioral change can be the most suitable or the predictable topic for this year. Maybe argument, maybe essay, or maybe report as well. Clear? Ab arguments kya kya hai batana ek bar. Hello, sara sara. Okay okay, mali yesta should India have a uniform civil code? It is the argument given. Should India have a uniform civil code? What is uniform civil code?
Equality for all religions.
Common practice of
all the religions. ठीक है. So for में क्या आएगा इसमें?
Equality.
अच्छा against में क्या आएगा?
Against.
एक बार लिखो ना इसका, अगेंस्ट लिखो सिर्फ. शुड इंडिया हैव अ यूनिफॉर्म सिविल कोड, सिर्फ अगेंस्ट में 5 पॉइंट लिखो जल्दी. आई वॉन्ट यू टू राइट 5 पॉइंट्स ओनली अगेंस्ट. नेक्स्ट स्वच्छ भारत अभियान, स्वच्छ भारत कैंपेन एक्चुअली, पॉजिटिव्स और नेगेटिव्स. वेरी इजी. What can be the negatives for Swachh Bharat Abhiyan? I think we have discussed that. Swachh Bharat. Matla lada? Okay, both pahle. Okay, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Positives and negatives. Bolo, positives kya?
Cleanliness.
Cleanliness. Open defecation free. Okay, toilets are in every household.
Or
behavioral change. Very good. Or और क्या आएगा पॉजिटिव्स में? वेरी वेरी सी, दिस इज ट्रेंडिंग टॉपिक, शुड नॉट थिंक फॉर इट. हाँ, व्हाट आर द पॉजिटिव्स?
हाँ,
इंटरनेशनल रिकॉग्निशन. ठीक है. हाँ, सेलिब्रिटीज पार्टिसिपेशन, सोशल सेक्टर डेवलपमेंट. गुड. और CSR, कॉरपोरेट सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज एनहेंसिंग, दिस हेल्थ इम्प्रूवमेंट. वेरी गुड, हेल्थ इम्प्रूवमेंट. ठीक है. और रूरल एरियाज. अच्छा, बिहेवियरल चेंज में वो आ जाएगा. ठीक है. और क्या पॉजिटिव्स? क्या मोदी मार्केटिंग क्या टूरिज्म डेवलप्स. ओके गुड. और बूस्ट टू एजुकेशन. ओके फाइन. और हाँ, आइडिया ऑफ महात्मा गांधी फुलफिल्स ना. ठीक है, महात्मा गांधी का ड्रीम इज बिकमिंग फुलफिल. ठीक है. ड्रॉबैक्स क्या है, नेगेटिव्स क्या
है? इट्स एन एग्जामिनेशन दैट यू आर गेटिंग 10 टू 15 पॉइंट्स.
हां,
एंड वी आर राइटिंग द साइडेड इफ दैट.
हां, इफ यू हैव मोर नंबर ऑफ पॉइंट्स यू डोंट हैव टू एलैबोरेट देम. एलैबोरेट 3-4 देन बुलेट पॉइंट्स.
इज इट पिचिंग दैट यू राइट ओनली दोस 10 पॉइंट्स इन फेवर इफ इट्स सो may not explain them.
No problem.
Is it better or explaining 5 points is better?
Explaining 5 points, see, if you are writing 10 points, do explain 4 points at least, and others you keep it as a bullet point. Okay. But some elaboration must be there.
Any?
Point waited, inni point lo unnappudu raas vadlesu.
Sir, we have to make balance between for and against.
Nahi, zarurat nahi hai waise, lekin koshish ye karo. Jitna idhar aaya utna idhar aane ka koshish karo, lekin zyada ka zarurat nahi hai waise, theek hai? Haan.
Absence in adapting the new technologies in the target manufacturing, target constructions and the sweeping machines.
Ikkad raayali kada? Haan, cheppandi.
Adoption of new technology,
ठीक है, और
toilet
scams, हाँ, very good, ठीक है, lack of implementation,
delay of, because it was about
scarcity of water,
hunger elimination is more important than
sorry,
hunger elimination is more important than cleanliness,
ठीक है. Power, hunger elimination must be given the top priority. Good.
No proper sewage treatment.
Very good.
There is no coordination between the rural and the
urban Swachh Bharat. Good. Rural and urban Swachh Bharat coordination is lacking. Or kya aayega?
Maintenance. Traditional methods.
Water scarcity or just maintenance?
Traditional methods.
Haan. Or awareness, na? Awareness is one another drawback. Or
hesitation in usage.
Awareness lo chestu kada adi. Inka
lack of funds.
Funds are more no scams or anything.
Inka.
Anything else? Drawbacks used as a promotional activity. Yes or no? Used as a promotional activity rather than behavioral change, rather than development,
false
behavioral development.
False statements and open defecation.
Fake open defecation, free declaration. Very good. Or this can be enough, no? Okay. 5-5 likhne waise 10-10 ho gaya idhar. Clear. I think you can manage. Itna aasan. वैसे आएगा नहीं, यदि आप ही गए तो आई थिंक हाँ इंट्रो देना है ना स्वच्छ भारत के बारे में, इंट्रो दे सकते ना आप. क्लियर ऑल ऑफ इन द क्लास. नाउ रिपोर्ट देखो, रिपोर्ट में दो रिपोर्ट आपको आया इधर. वाटर क्राइसिस इन इंडिया इज द सेम थिंग विच यू ऑलरेडी रिटन. मिशन चंद्रयान 2, हैव यू रिटन मिशन चंद्रयान 2? रिपोर्ट नहीं बना है इसका. अच्छा, आज आई थिंक एडमिट कार्ड्स आर आउट. यस नो, एडमिट कार्ड्स आर रिलीज्ड. सो आज तक कम से कम करंट अफेयर्स पढ़ना आपको, मतलब आज से छोड़ दीजिए, मतलब कल से यू कैन लीव, बट एटलीस्ट टिल टुडे चंद्रयान इज़ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इवेंट. आई वॉन्ट यू टू मेक अ रिपोर्ट ऑन चंद्रयान 2. चंद्रयान 2 रिपोर्ट बनाते समय यू विल हैव टू mention the two corners also, like one which was delayed and one which was launched. And which, where did we launch the Chandrayaan? From where? Ekkad ekkadiki pampichina manu? South pole. Clear? E desham ani intamundu pampichinda?
UK. Yes
sir. South pole.
South pole.
Very good. Clear? South pole for the first time India is going to launch. And GSLV Mark 3 has also been very, very successful. In fact, everyone were criticizing GSLV Mark 3, ye kabhi nahi chalega aisa. But we made it positively happen. I think this can be managed, no? So tomorrow I want you people to write 2 essays. Water crisis, anyhow, we have already written, pehle likha tha. So Mission Chandrayaan 2. Ye teen likh kar ke lana aapko. Chandrayaan 2 ka report aur jo 2 essays, opinion based essays tha na, वो दोनों लिख करके आना, ठीक है? कैन यू राइट इट एवरी वन? यस. सो एनी डाउट्स प्लीज. ग्रामर इंका अवलेदा
अरे
प्रिसाइज राइटिंग. ఇన్ని వాళ్ళే మాట్లాడతాను తప్పకుండా. ఓకే, ఇంకేం డౌట్స్ లేవా? నో డౌట్స్? హరి రాస్తున్నా? వన్ రాస్తారా? ఓకే, అభిలాష. ఇంకేం డౌట్స్ లేవు కదా? సో టుమారో ఆల్సో విల్ మీట్ ఇన్ ద ఆఫ్టర్నూన్. పేపర్స్ కలెక్షన్ చూస్తాను, ఇప్పుడు టైం ఉంటే పే చేసేస్తాను, రేపు ఇచ్చేస్తాను.